line and left is Gabriel Moya. The closer will be called upon in the ninth. 1-1. Swinging a ball driven towards left center field. This is deep. Guerrero back. It's over his head, and it is gone. Darwell Lugo gets a 1-1 pitch he can handle, and the Generals take advantage of Tyler Malley's absence. They double their lead, make it 2-0 in the eighth.
Lugo been sitting on four home runs for some time now. Finally getting into the action here in May and in a big spot.